Leica is something of a physical, tactile wonderland. It's really an extraordinary place. I think the air just crackles with creativity and innovation.
When I toured the Leica studio, I was just amazed at, first of all, the size of it, the amount of people involved, the years it takes, and just the level of artistry.
You feel like you're in this factory of dreamers, and everybody's meticulously working on that one small detail with so much perfection and so much dedication. It really felt like I was in a different world.
Something about stop motion specifically, where it's a primal thing. It feels like a child's plaything being brought to life. It's like we're playing with our dolls, playing with our toys, telling stories that mean something to us.
The soul of this type of artwork is really there. You could feel it.
Everything is shot in camera.
Looking to the right, please.
There's a real puppet in real sets, and every frame, and there's 24 frames in every second of the film, he's being adjusted and moved, and it takes 3 or 4 years to actually shoot the movie.
Bravo.
What we do at Leica is to take this style of filmmaking, which is craft-based, it's about artists using their hands to bring something to life, and blend that with technologies. We grow in our creative capacity and our artistic ability with every successive film, which means a film like Missing Link, which would have been impossible to even contemplate a handful of years ago, is now something that's taking this beautiful art form to a new place.
The hours of attention, of detail, of lighting, of creating characters and worlds which feel so real, and people imbue so much love and creativity into, because they're spending 5 years of their life with these characters, it has to really matter to them. The movies they make leave you with something very inspiring and heart-filled.
The kinds of stories that we're developing now are unlike anything that we've ever done before. And it's just really exciting. It's scary as hell, but that's how I feel like we're on the right track when we're doing something that fills me with fear, because that means we're probably doing something that hasn't been done before. I feel like we're just getting warmed up. We're just getting started.